Hello children, today we are going to do our second maths lab activity. We are going to play one more game. So are you ready? Okay. So our name of today's maths lab activity is 10 and one more up to 20. These are two tens frame. Okay. Do you know now what is a tens frame? In the tens frame we can put things up to 10. Okay, so this is a tens frame and this is also a tens frame. So let's start the activity. I'm going to put one stone over here. Okay, it means you can put any small object, you can keep any small objects like last activity. We have taken small objects, same way here also we will take small objects. Okay, so this is a small stone. Okay, now here in this tens frame, how many items do we have? How many objects are there in this tens frame? Nothing. Nothing means zero. So our first number is 0. 0 and 1 more. Here we have 0 and here this is 1 more. So 0 and 1 more makes, we will bring this here in this tens frame now. 0 and 1 more makes 1. So 0 and 1 more is 1. Now we will bring this 1 again back to the first tens frame. 1 here. Now how many we have in the first place? 1. So we will write 1 here. 1 and 1 more. 1 and 1 more makes how many? So to find out this, we will bring them to the next tens frame. We will bring them together. We will put them together in the second frame. So 1 and 1 more is 1, 2. So 1 and 1 more is 2. Now we will bring these two back to the first frame. 2 and 1 more. So 2 and 1 more is how many? Yes, we will bring them to the second tens frame. We will arrange them here. 1, 2, 3. So 2 and 1 more is 3. Okay, so this question is also over. So now this will be our next question. We will bring it to the first tens frame. So we will bring these 3 stones here. 3, our first number is 3 here now. So we will write 3 in the first box. 3 and 1 more. 3 and 1 more makes how many? To find out that, we will bring all of them together in the second frame. 3 and 1 more is 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 and 1 more is 4. So this question is also over. So we will bring them to the first tens frame now. This will be our next question. Next number. So our next number is 4. 4 and 1 more is. So we will put 1 here in the circle. 4 and 1 more is how many? To find out that, we will bring them together in the second frame. 4 and 1 more is 5. Now what we will do? We will bring them to the first frame. This will be our next question. So we will bring all these 5 to the first frame. So this is our next question. How many? What is the first number? 5. So we will write here 5. 5 and 1 more. So 5 and 1 more is? 5 and 1 more is? We have to find out. So we will bring them to the tens frame. We will bring them together to the tens frame. Five and one more is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 5 and one more is 6. So what we will do? Now this question is over. So this answer will become our next question. So we will bring this 6 here. So our next question is 6. 6 and 1 more. So 6 and 1 more is equal to how many? To find out that, we will bring them together to the tens frame. So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 6 and 1 more is 7. Now we will bring this 7 to the first tens frame. Now we are here, we have 7 objects. So 7 and 1 more. So our first number will be 7. 7 and 1 more is. So to find out the total, we will bring all of them to the second tens frame and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 7 and 1 more is 8. Now our next question will be 8. We will bring this 8 here. Now we have 8 items, 8 and 1 more. So 8 and 1 more is equal to what? To find out that, we will again bring them to the second tens frame. We will arrange them here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 8 and 1 more is 9. Now this 9 will become our next question. So we will write this 9 here and we will arrange all these 9 in the first tens frame. So 9 and 1 more. So 9 and 1 more is, yes, it's 10. So let's find out whether our answer is correct or not. We will arrange all of them in the tens frame. So let's arrange and count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 9 and 1 more is 10.